block by Du from the forehand, changing the pace, changing the expectation. A really nice attack by Du. This is going to be a marathon for both players. Oh, and you're right. It's the right strategy, but she just didn't execute.
And Du actually played that careful. She knew she had to be careful there. It was such a tricky push by Su. She still missed it. Here's the patience of Du we talked about. This is how she's going to play the rest of this match.
Nice chop by Su. It's going to be just like this. Very, very patient, and she wins.
And
Du wins it. Look at Du, very light. Nothing too powerful until she needs it. It's like building the point, one shot at a time. And she does it.
There it is again. Comes out with a deep serve. This thing is loaded. What a backhand serve here. Watch this.
Reversal of roles. Although she is a defender, she has a lot of attacking potential, and she is using that here to win the point. Dribbler of her own. And now it's tied again. Just the top of the net has so much rotation, it almost went back over. Big serve coming up. Off the net. And another one. There's so much spin on these balls, the nets just keep coming. Really good rally right here. Du playing careful. Oh, and it paid off that time, and the crowd knows it.
Oh,
and she didn't make
goodness.
It.
Su with a big mistake. And Du wins the third game to get on the board.
She knows this is how she's going to win this match.
See that coming.
She's playing very aggressive here. Oh, and it's working.
Du with the serve, so a good chance here to take the initiative.
Oh, wow.
starting to take some more risks, starting to have a play-to-win mentality.
Beautiful end game.
That's a great scoreline right there, Barbara. Look at that. Every game was decided within 2 points.